Hello guys, I know that talking videos are not that popular on this channel, but I decided to do one like this today because it has been 1 year since I started the Clavierist, and it has been 1 year of one video a week, which is not something I initially planned to do or expected to do, but it just happened to be so. And I'd like to say thank you to all the people who have followed the channel, who have interacted, commented. Thank you so much to you guys. Has been one of the nicest parts of it all, interacting with you. And also I have learned a lot. I have learned a lot by doing this in many ways. So today I'll share a few extracts of not all the videos of this year, but of some of them. Just a few extracts here put all together for you now.
Und kann er diese Fuge auch in 6 Stimmen ausführen?
So in short, the main thing I would say is that when we approach music as a listener or as a performer, I think we should do it with open ears and an open heart. Ciao. Pure a te, i mortacci. Hi everybody, and yes, it is cold. The Domet's clavicle has been a little bit of a superstar in the channel, and I know that many people who follow the channel probably started doing so because of this clavichord. Don't you worry, it's coming back very soon. I just need to have the time to bring it back into running order. Right, so thank you guys again, and I'll see you soon, as usual.